Hello everyone, this is Rishu from iloveFreeSoftware.com, and in this video, I'm going to show you how to zoom in and zoom out in Hitfilm Express. Let's get started. First of all, import your clip and drag it to the timeline. Now, select the clip and click on Make Composite Shot, and then click on OK. Composite Shot window will open. Here, in the Layer panel, expand the clip layer items by clicking on that toggle. And after that, click on Transform. Here, you will see options like Opacity, Anchor Point, Position Scale, and Rotation. We are going to use only two options, Position and Scale. Okay, to create a seamless zoom in and zoom out effect in our video, we are going to use keyframing. Let's see how to use it. Okay, first of all, go to the part of the video from where you want to start zooming. Please note that this is the end point of the original dimension of your video. Now if you increase the scale value, zoom in will gradually start after this point only. Select Position and Scale option. Now, move your point a little further and then in the viewer screen, adjust the video where you want to focus your zoom. The space between your first key and second key will be the duration time of the zoom transition. Okay, let's play it and see. Good. Now to zoom it out to the original dimension, copy the last keys and move your pointer where you want to end the zoom in and paste it. Now simply select the fast keys that we created in the very beginning and paste it little further from the last key that you just pasted. It will give you a cool zoom out effect. Let's play it now. Great, now you're ready to export it. Let me play the final result. Great, so this is how you can zoom in and zoom out in Hitfilm. Hope you like this video. If you have any questions, do write to us in the comment below. And don't forget to subscribe us for more such interesting videos. Bye for now.